Hello, I'm Joey Casco, and today I'm reviewing, believe it or not, Barefoot Cellar's Bubbly series. I've got two today and two more in the next few days. The Prosecco is more frothy and frizzante than fully sparkling. The nose is very floral and has aromas of agave, apple, and sea salt. The palate is the same as the nose, minus the sea salt and bonus some really aggressive peaches, and those peaches follow you right to the finish. For $11, this is a damn nice Prosecco that competes and even bests some of its competition. I gave it a 4 out of 5 and priceless quality for recommended. The Brut Cuvée has aromas of apple, pineapple, and graham crackers. The palate is crisp and appley with notes of lime and wheat, and it finishes with spicy ginger. For the price, I'd prefer to go with the Spanish Cava, but this exceeds its targeted consumers' expectations and defies its haters' expectations. It's a solid sparkling wine that does right for what it should be. For $11, I gave it a 3 out of 5 for priceless quality for satisfying. Read the full reviews on thewinestalker.net. Bye-bye.